Subject Graph Standard 3. Hello students, my name is Mrinal More and today we are going to learn some interesting topics in craft. So our first topic for today is fish. Here is the sample of fish. This is how our fish will look. Now let's see how to make a fish. So our first topic for today is fish. For making fish, first take your origami packet. From this, take out this paper. See here. At the corner, fish is written. What is our first step is, fold the paper in half. So, just turn the paper and then you have to fold it in half. What you have to do is, take the down part, down corner and touch the down corner to the upper corner here. So that, in this way we get the paper folded in half. So here see, this is a step 1. We have folded our paper in half. Then a step 2 is, fold the upper flap downward along the crease, means along the line. So here along the line what you have to do is fold the upper part, your upper flap, that you have to fold it downwards this way. See, and press it. Then the down part, that is the lower side, you have to fold it upwards. See here, you can see this way you have to fold it upwards and press it. Now this is a step 2. Again I will show you. This was the paper folded in half. What I did, the upper part I folded downwards here and the below side, that the lower side, I folded upwards this way. Like this. Then our step 4 is, just here you can see this is the opening part here. It is opening. What you have to do is slightly the corner, that is the upper flap of the triangle, you have to put upward here. See here in the book also you can see has the arrow shown. This way you have to put it upward. Then just turn it over. After that what you have to do is turn it over. After turning you have to fold the right side inward. Inward means you have to fold the right side inward. This is the right side. Just fold it inwards this way. See? And just press it. Now same you have to do with the left side. You have to fold the left side also inwards. See? By doing this, these two corners are meeting, and see this way, I am pressing it. So again I will show what we did. Here we did it a fold. After that we just turned it over. Then first we folded the right side, then the left side in this way. See here. This is how after the fold you will get it. The right side and the left side fold. Then what you have to do is turn it over and see, our fish is ready. See here, your fish is ready this way. So this is how we have to make a fish.
Our second topic for today is gorilla, and this is how our gorilla will look. So now let's make a gorilla.
Our second topic for today is gorilla. For making gorilla, from your origami packet, take this paper. Here see, you will get two papers. One, it will be written gorilla front, and on the other paper, it will be written gorilla back. What you have to do is, you have to stick both the paper like this. You can see, you have to stick the both the papers. Then, just fold the papers. Fold this one corner meeting the other corner this way. And press it and unfold it. Afterwards fold the upper corner downwards this way and again unfold it. Then here you can see this mouth, you just fold it backward, so you get this. Like this has step 4. Till here we have done. Afterwards what you have to do is, this small part you can see here, now fold this flap upward. Here you can see, you have to fold it upwards, means here. After that, just turn it. After turning, here, just make a fold this way to make a crease and again unfold it. Fold it, press it and unfold it. Now after folding, you will get a line. What you have to do is, you have to fold these three corners on the crease which you have get. So I am folding the first right corner, then the left corner here. See, I have folded both the corners. After that, the below corner. This also I have folded here. After folding the three corners, again fold both the sides inwards. See, this way. Again I will show you. This was the crease we got after unfolding. Then I folded the corner, right corner, left corner and the below part. Then this right side, you take it inwards again, this way. From the left side also fold it inward in this way. Now fold this paper in half. Here you can see, this is how I folded it in half. After folding, fold here and unfold it so that you get a crease here. Fold and unfold it. After unfolding this part, you just make it, see here, this part I am doing it this way. See here, fold and make it flat this way. Then these two parts you have to fold as a pocket fold, your one and two. After folding this, your gorilla is ready. See here, your gorilla is ready. Stick your gorilla here.
Our third topic for today is candy stick. Yes, here you can see a candy stick. Now let's see how to make this candy stick.
Our last topic for today is candy stick. For making candy stick, take your origami packet and from it, take this paper. See here, this red color paper. Here up it is written candy stick. Now, what you have to do is, first, fold to make crease and unfold back. Means you have to just keep this paper this way, kite shape. Just turn it and what you have to do, meet both the corners, this corner and this corner. You have to fold it and press it so that in between you get a crease. Crease means a line. Here you can see. Afterwards, unfold it and again fold it from downwards here also. In same way, joining the upper point. See, so here you get two crease. One is standing, one is sleeping. Vertically and horizontally both. So, after that, what you have to do is, you have to fold the below paper, that is this paper, this portion upward. Towards upward, but not fully as we did. But you have to fold it little much bigger. This is the line. From the line you have to take some extra upper and then you have to fold this way. See, this is how your paper will look after folding. Some white portion will be left here because you are not folding from the line but little much front white. So here you get a white portion. Can see? After that, what you have to do is roll up, means fold this way. See, you are getting the paper, just turn it and just fold this paper. One line, roll up. As you roll in your chapatis, nah? In the same way you have to roll and just press. After rolling, press again, one up roll, press, roll, press, roll, press, roll, press. So here you get it. See, it is like a stick. Here you can see in step 5, this is how your stick will get. Now what you have to do is stick the middle triangle and turn around. Now what you have to do is stick this triangle. Here you can see you have to stick it so that this your candy stick does not open again. So take the glue and just stick it here. Just put some glue. And stick your candy. See, this is how your candy is sticked. Just press it so that the glue fit. Now your candy stick is ready. But more steps. Then the next step is fold along. Here you can see you have to fold it in the middle here. Just fold it in the middle. But this way, in the crooked way. Towards the right side. This way you have to fold it. Got it? Afterwards, this portion also you have to fold it downwards. Little bit portion in this way. I'll show you again. First you rolled it up. Then what you did, you stick the middle triangle. After that, your slightly you just folded it, turning it to the right towards, and then this portion which you get upwards, the corner also you fold it downwards. After that, your candy stick is ready. Here you can see your candy stick is ready. Then what you do is stick your candy stick here. Okay,
thank you.